switching around, I had wanted to make sure that that we got this in the day. I've been waiting to do this for a while, but this individual works a lot, has different hours, and really couldn't just the belt testing and stuff like that, couldn't make it because of work. You know, Saturday is like a mandatory, it's a must. He's the main guy, and so it's kind of hard for him to make it. But this promotion is like really, really long overdue, so we need to get it in today since he's here. So we're gonna move into Frank Rebolloso. We are gonna since it's a smaller class and we don't have, you know, the basic guys with us today, we are gonna go ahead and do the ritual.
Justin,
he's a master brawler, right?
We're gonna throw all the guys in
there. You need to do it.
And we have, because Trump just happened to be in attendance today, and we didn't get a chance to catch up with him on that Saturday, but we have to go to, so we're going to do the double wagon today. Come up, put all your weight on that foot. Put all that weight on that foot. Use your right elbow to peel that foot off your hip. Use your right elbow to push that foot off your hip. Nice. Come up. Go to your left side, Frank. Go to your left side, Frank. Finish, Frank. Finish.
Frank,
you're right on.
what you gotta turn into.
Go!
Into
go!
Turn into go,
Brian!
Turn your right, turn your right. Alright, ready, then.
Don't forget he's giving you a ride home, Justin.